full zone controller. Let me clear some things up for everybody. It's not a full zone controller kit. This is just, when I say full zone controller, that's just the remote. It has nothing to do with the LEDs. It's actually going on a slingshot. You could just have a full zone controller and have halos. You can have a full zone controller and have halos and wheels. We build everything, so it's not just one kit. I call it cut on what you want when you want. Alright? Zone one is all white. One of the things that we do differently is we don't always use white lashes. We got all colors. The difference between going with RGB, we don't want the whole slingshot red at one time, green at one time, blue at one time. It's cute. But sometimes customers might want to have certain lighting in a certain area, one color, at the same time as having a different color in a different area. A zone two. No wheels, no interior. Customer came to us for a Tron theme. Yellow aqua with white. Headrest, yellow, or what you call amber. Then we got aqua. Sometimes people get RGB just to get and lock it on a certain color once they cut it on. But then you're playing around with multiple different remote controls. You're going to find a lot of people going to want to have it just like as so. Color placement is what I call it. Specific color placement. All right. I don't want the whole slingshot all one color. It get old. Yellow brows, we got red brows, we got green brows. Alright, look how that glow shoot and hit the ground. All LEDs are not the same LEDs, people. They might look the same, but they're not. You know when you got the best LEDs, when you can ride just like this in the daytime. You might want to just ride with your wheels. Huh? We can do chases, halos, wheel lights. We can do all the little flashing. We like to keep it professionally clean and simple, but still looks good. Because you're definitely not riding down the road with all that stuff flashing like that. So that's good for about 5 minutes. Then when you cut it off, what you got? Specific color placement. Specific color placement. Four zones. If I was to do RGB, I would do an 8-zone RGB. So I can have the head vest amber just like that. I can have my brow turquoise just like that. But you gotta do it with a multi-zone RGB. More than two colors. And we don't do XK glow. We don't do anything that come out the package. Everything is hand built. Every strip, every RGB. Raw Gadgets, rawledlights.com, Waldorf, Maryland. Braided cables, clean install. It's a 3 to 5 day installation. Top of the line installation like this run about $3,000.